Wait. We should probably tell this story from the beginning. It's the December 31st, 2016. We're getting ready for the New Year's. So I'm gonna keep the plans a little loose. I don't know what we're gonna do. I know we're gonna go to South Point. I think we're gonna be there for the fireworks. But right now, I'm getting ready for a dinner that I'm going to my friend's house at 8 p.m. But I think I'm gonna get there a little bit earlier just in case. Yeah. I'm at Subal's house. I'm here for the dinner thing. I don't know what his password is. Alright, I'm in. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I can never remember which floor he lives on. Two, four, or two. I think it's 401, but I'm not sure.
In the building.
How are you?
Hello. Happy New Year's Eve.
¿Cómo estás?
I thought the
chat
was gonna be crazy out there.
It was not that bad.
No?
For those who remember, there was a video on the internet called Sunrise. He helped me do the video. Trying to convince these people to make a YouTube channel about making food.
Yeah, man, but it's certain food.
Yeah, so I don't know if they're gonna do it. I think they're gonna do it. Because I'm totally gonna peer pressure them, but hopefully we'll see. What's the idea?
I'll walk you through what it is to buy vegetarian like style food, what it is to buy those ingredients, and then show you what it is to actually make them. Like,
yeah, there's something to be said about cooking.
Yeah, like in general,
the process of eating your own food and like making it, it's just like so special.
It's rewarding, and it's people overthink it, kind of like any form of art or anything of craft.
This like sounded very inspirational and very prepared, but it wasn't. It was literally a good conversation. I remember that day. I don't remember the other one. This is Costa Rica, right?
No,
Oh, this is not Costa Rica? Never mind, I don't remember those days because I was not there. Alright, Subal, so what are you making, Subal? Look at this, yeah. So it's like red pepper. Does it have
any? So we're making stuffed red peppers, vegetarian style. This.
It was a really bad place to put the camera.
But this. Then and that's what we're doing. Vegetarian stuffed red pepper.
This is a preview of what the YouTube channel Subal is gonna look like.
Almond and green peas stuffed dates wrapped in bacon.
What is that? Vegetarian bacon. Oh, you put it like that?
Yeah, it keeps the shit from escaping. And then we're gonna uncover it and then add the cheese and let it bake a little bit more crispy for the outside.
Details. The moment of truth.
No.
Not yet?
We're gonna do it, but
okay, not yet, but
we gotta take it out. We gotta add another ingredient.
What's the
we gotta put it back in.
What's the other ingredient?
Queso.
Cheese. He's being overly dramatic, but what is this on the top? This is like something else.
Polenta.
What is that? He's talking to me like I know these stuff, but I don't.
We're gonna take it out, we're gonna put the cheese, and we'll put it back in. We're gonna unwrap them in 10 seconds. 9 seconds. Look at the timer.
This is Minnie. Subal. Wife. I was gonna say girlfriend for a second, but I forgot that I went to their
girlfriend.
Wedding.
Yeah. The wife.
My girlfriend. My wife.
Smell it.
Smell it.
Dude, you're taking forever. There's too much drama going on here. Ooh. El queso. Bien despachado con ñapa, con ñapa.
This is the stuffing. Stop. Open your mouth.
So good. So right now, I thought we were gonna eat here, but apparently we're going to. Where are we going?
We're going to Nima's place. Nima's apartment.
Yeah.
3 blocks down.
No, but who's Nima? Like, you gotta tell the people. Oh. Nima is just the brother-in-law. You know the ice cream.
Oh, I gotta keep.
I'm in charge of making sure that this stuffed pepper gets there alive. A lot of pressure. All right, so we literally took the thing for like 2 blocks. I don't know why we took the car. We could have easily walked this.
Because you don't have your skateboard yet. We can't.
Is that a non-connection?
Nah, just for my back. A lot of bonuses. You ready?
I'm ready. Are you ready?
Hungry.
I'm so starving.
What's up?
Look at all bougie.
Happy
shit.
New Year.
Hey, Dan, look over here.
Look at all the decoration. Who's responsible for this?
What, the tree?
This amazingness.
We did it. We all did it.
Y'all did it. Oh, y'all collaborated.
I don't even know what we got going on right now. We got dessert in the freezer.
I don't know. What are we doing?
Let's get through today first.
Tomorrow's the first.
Yo, Nitcha. Sunrise. Sunrise. 2017. Sunrise time last week.
I think we should stay up and watch the sunrise.
Yeah, shout out.
YouTube already saw you missing one sunrise. How good is this?
Delicious.
All right, so we'll try.
Pressure.
You can't talk about your own food. Yeah? I'm also trying to get this handsome man to start a YouTube channel. So if you want to bother him and harass him to start a YouTube channel, you should follow his Instagram on
Nima_Manrique.
Oh yeah. What are we drinking tonight?
Some fancy bougie shit. Cheers to food.
Cheers to food.
Cheers to food.
Alright, things are happening. We're leaving. Some of us are going to South Point. Some of these people are going to the SLS. We're gonna meet up later after the fireworks. Anything that you guys would like to add?
Happy New Year!
Happy New Year!
You change! Please don't change!
You might not recognize us.
You might not recognize us.
New Year!
How it is when you guys get there?
You wanted a kiss. Hasta luego. Super. Like, my buddy's here. Got a little confused. They thought there were gonna be fireworks here in South Point, but they will not be. Fireworks at some point. There will be fireworks 9th block that way. We're walking. Alright. Close to Nikki Beach. Fireworks are already kind of starting. We're looking at a place to camp, I guess. What street is this, do you know?
No idea.
but it's already started. Woo. Oh, look at our shadows are so long.
Like the 2017 shadow.
Happy New Year, baby!
Happy New Year, nothing. The way you treated me last year wasn't nothing happy about it.
Yeah, baby, but that was last year. This year I'm turning over a new leaf.
I don't believe
you.
Happy New Year, baby. Happy New Year to you. Happy New Year, baby. Happy New Year to you. Well, I made a resolution. I'm gonna keep the whole year through.
Just when I was gonna get
I'm
the selfie shot.
I'm gonna give up chasing women, whiskey drinking too. My ballyhooing, yes, and mistreating you. Happy New Year, baby. Happy New Year to you.
Happy New Year.
Yes, I want plenty loving from nobody else but you. The whole year through, cause I want plenty loving from nobody else but you. Sweet and pretty, I'll buy you a big brass bed. If I catch you cheating, I'll fill you full of lead. Happy New Year, baby. Happy New Year to you. Well, I want plenty loving from nobody else but you.
That was epic.